Hi folks, I'm JJ Pollinger with Holiday World of Houston. I appreciate you taking a few minutes of your time to look at this video on the 2013 Keystone Outback. This particular Outback that we're going to look at today is a 312BH. Means it has bunk beds in the back, and this is our best seller. This camper is packed with so many things, it's basically sells itself. But I want to highlight a few things that you're going to appreciate. The beautiful molded front cap, the quality construction that Keystone makes in all their campers, particularly the Outbacks. Notice as we're looking out here, we have the awning out. So it's very hot down here in Texas, but this will protect you from the sun. They have outside speakers. And notice your TV. There's a place so you can take this TV inside or play it outside. So if you like to tailgate, watch movies with the family, this is the camper. A couple things up front I want to show you. All of these campers look nice and have lots of neat things to look at, but I want you to focus on the quality of the welds, the construction. It's all aluminum construction. They make a very good product. Also, I want you to look at the front cap. It's a molded fiberglass front cap. It looks great, it's aerodynamic, and it'll certainly stand the test of time. But you may wonder, why do we sell so many 312BHs? Well, it's really the outside kitchen. Let's take a look at that. When you go camping, you're gonna spend most of your time outside, and that's what I love about this Outback. The huge outdoor kitchen, or what I call a man cave. You have everything you here need to really enjoy the outside. You have a two burner grill, a refrigerator to keep your cold beverages, and another gas grill here. So this is your command post. You have plenty of storage to be able to keep all your paper towels and things like that. And even what I like here is I use this as an awning. So if it's hot out, if it's raining a little bit, I can still enjoy the outside. Let's go inside and look at a couple things that I want to highlight to you. It's JJ Pollinger again here at Holiday World. Welcome inside the Outback 312 bunkhouse model. One of the things that I love about this camper is the vaulted ceilings. It's 4 inches higher, so it gives you more headroom, and it gives it a real nice, sleek look. Here we are in the living room and the galley area. One of the things you'll notice is your television. You can use in the living room here, but when it's time to go to bed, you can just turn it like this, and you have a bedroom TV. Now you can play DVDs, you can even play your MP3 player, and this is Bluetooth ready. So if you want to make a phone call wirelessly, you have your cell phone with you, you can do it all through this, through your operating system here. A couple things that I want to highlight that you can really appreciate is you can take plenty of folks camping. You have your bedroom up front, you have sleeping areas in the back, but even out here in the living room. This very nice sleeper sofa has an air mattress with an automatic pump in it. I'm not going to inflate that right now, but it's easy to do, and you can be able to sleep a couple there very comfortably. Another great feature about this Outback is the nice U-shape dinette. So everybody can fit in here. Say you're a little tighter or you need a table outside. Well, you just take this table out and you can take it outside, use it to prepare your food or move it anywhere you want. At night, if you need additional sleeping spaces, this folds down. And again, an adult can comfortably sleep here. Here we are in the kitchen area of our Outback 312. You have raised panel, wood panel refrigerator. One of the things that jumps out at you when you come into this Outback is how nice it looks. They've really done a lot of improvements over years past. Of course, comes with a microwave, three burner stove and an oven, a nice two-piece sink. One of the things that I really appreciate is there's a place for your trash can. Some campers don't even think of those little things. You just open this down here, there's a nice little trash can, so you can keep everything neat and tidy in your coach. This is gonna stay cool. It comes with a 15,000 BTU air conditioner, a big heater. Now before we go on, I want to highlight to you some things in the bunk room. Here I am in the bedroom, the second bedroom of your Outback 312. Again, what I love about this coach is there's two sleeper sofas. So in the daytime, you can use this to play video games. If you put a TV back here, play cards. Kids have plenty of room because of the big slide out. This turns into a two-person bed. Again, with a sleeper sofa air mattress, so it has a pump. It takes about 2 minutes to fill up and 2 minutes to deflate, so it's easy to use. So you can sleep two people here. Behind me, this folds down and serves as a bunk bed that can support someone 300 pounds. Across from me, you also have a nice size bed for one of the children. Plenty of storage drawers over here. So if you go camping, you get inclement weather, the kids can be back here, everyone can get along. It's a great layout. Something that you'll really appreciate about the bathroom in this 312BH Outback is that it has a door that allows you access from the outside. So if somebody needs to come in, you're at the lake, they don't have to walk through the whole coach. Also, you have a nice bathtub with a shower and plenty of room and storage. Right across in the bathroom, you'll notice there's a pantry or clothes hanger, so you can use it for food, you can use it to hang your clothes. It's really well apportioned and right by your bunk room. Here we are in your main bedroom of your Outback 312. One of the things that you'll notice is there's plenty of storage and how deep the cabinets are. All around this coach, when we go through it, the Outback cabinets are much larger than many of the competitors that sell against this. Something that I really appreciate is you have plugs on both sides of the bed, so if you want to plug in your cell phone, you need a sleep apnea machine or whatever your needs may be, you'll be able to have plenty of places to plug in. Also, there's storage underneath this bed, so a great place to be able to store your sheets, your blankets, your pillows, whatever. And the TV turns around, as we mentioned earlier, so you can view the TV, watch a movie in here, and really enjoy yourself. We've really just taken a few minutes to touch on a few of the highlights of this Keystone Outback. This again is one of our best-selling travel trailers. You really need to see it in person to truly appreciate it. I do thank you for spending some time to look at this video. If you'd like to come out and see this in person, you need any other information, we'd love to help you. My name is JJ Pollinger. You can reach me at 281-371-7203. Or go to our website at hwhrv.com. We're here to help you. Until next time, happy camping.